Now we'll describe the next exercise, the walkthrough. After repeating steps 1 through 5 of the standing walkthrough, lower the imaginary tip from eye level to just below waist level, preparing to place the centered tip on the ground. From a standing position, simultaneously step forward with your left foot as you move the grip hand slightly forward and upward. In other words, at the moment you start your hand off of the hip, begin the first of 3 walking steps. As you continue this upward motion of the grip, take the second step, settle. In other words, lower your center of gravity by bending the leg as if preparing to jump off the next step, which is the final step. Continue the upward movement, completing it with a simultaneous extension and slight jump. Now you've arrived at the next exercises, the full-length pole walkthrough, checkmarking the run, placing the tip, and the jump. Find an area where there is enough space to run and work with a full-length pole. 60 to 80 feet will be enough distance for running. Paved surfaces such as tennis courts, basketball courts, parking lots will work great, using chalk for marking steps. Dirt surfaces will work well too. If you have access to a track or gym, that's fine. Grip the pole far enough towards the top to create no more than a 45 degree angle with the tip resting centered on the ground in front of you at full extension. Now proceed to repeat both walkthrough exercises to become accustomed to handling the full-length pole.